my place when I'm gone. You'll need love to light the shadows on your face. If a great wave shall fall and fall upon us all, then between sand and stone, could you make
because not feeling too well at the minute. As you can probably tell, that was Wherever You Will Go by The Calling, a great post grunge song. A legendary post grunge song. Yeah, I'm going to be trying to do some more post grunge alternative metal stuff in the future, so stuff like Nickelback, Drowning Pool, Deftones, stuff like that. I'm going to be trying me on some metal bass. Obviously, like I've said, like Deftones, John Poole, stuff like that, and some post grunge stuff like Nickelback and stuff like that. Also, I'm working on the bass for Amphetamine Fix by Cradle of Filth, so that's probably going to be a future bass cover. Got quite a few things happening with these Bassday Tuesday videos. Sorry, I'm actually recording this on Wednesday, but I know it's meant to be called Bassday Tuesday. Still had the same title and everything, it's just I recorded it on a Wednesday. Completely slipped my mind. Slipped my mind Wednesday. Sorry, Tuesday, sorry. There we go, I'm gone again. Yeah, that's it. Once again. A lot of post grunge and metal stuff coming up in the near future that I'm gonna be trying me under. And yeah, so a lot to look forward to. I hope you guys enjoy these covers as much as I enjoy learning them. But yeah, as you can see, this cover was performed with me lovely performer Bass by Special. Played with a pick. I know the bassist doesn't actually use a pick, but I thought it might have a cool effect. Yeah, that's it. Didn't forget to like, comment and subscribe, guys. I really do appreciate that a lot. I'll have a bass listen to this song coming up probably tonight. Same day, so two videos in one day. And as always, as I said, like, comment and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Keep on rocking, guys.